Mr. Coyote Shane Doan on the list of the captains with the most consecutive season spent as captain with one NHL franchise. He was the captain in Arizona for 13 NHL seasons, and he's kind enough to join us now from a beautiful setting. First things first, where are you coming to us from today?
I'm at the Shoe Swap in British Columbia. It's amazing up here. The summers are absolutely amazing.
It looks amazing, and I'm sure it's nice to have a little more time now that you're not training for an NHL season to spend with your friends and family. But let's get right down to business, because we are focusing on great NHL captains. You were one of them for 13 years down in Arizona. What was the biggest challenge for you and the biggest reward as captain?
I think the biggest challenge is just understanding the special group that you're in as a captain. When you first become a captain, there's a lot of pressure because you recognize that there's only 30 of them in the league, and it's one of those things you sometimes want to maybe change your game a little because you've been given the C. And I think you have to realize that you've already earned it and you just got to go out there and play. And the most enjoyable part is just being part of the guys and having fun with being able to represent your team and being able to kind of carry that C and be one of the faces of the franchise is pretty special.
Who are the guys, Shane, that you learned your leadership style from?
Well, I think the three guys for me were the guys before me, were Chris King and Keith Tkachuk and Teppo Newman, and those were the three captains that I had before I became a captain. And those three guys were so unique in their own ways and just such great leaders. I really admired all of them, wanted to kind of emulate each one of them. Each one of them is very different from the other, and it was something that I was very grateful to have those guys.
Shane, there was quite a bit of turnover in your years as captain down there in Arizona. And, of course, you were part of the team when they went from Winnipeg to Arizona in the first place. But when you were captain for those 13 years and you had so much turnover, how did you keep the message fresh during some pretty lean years?
Yeah, to say the least, eh? I mean, it was a few times there it was pretty difficult just because of all the turmoil and the talk about the team moving and different things like that. And as one of the leaders, you get asked that question a lot by your teammates. It was pretty simple in the fact that it really didn't really matter to the room. As long as we were, you know, in the dressing room and playing the game, it was pretty simple to just focus on that. If you got caught up with everything else going on, it made it a little bit more difficult. And I think it kind of brought the group together. When we first went into bankruptcy in 2009, and we were owned by the league, it kind of brought us all together, and we had a really good run there for about 4 or 5 years. And it was a lot of fun playing on that group and being one of the leaders of that group. Just an unbelievable group of guys that were really excited to just play together and kind of galvanize us, and it was fun.
Shane, what do you remember about that run in 2012 to the Western Conference Final? That was certainly a fun time for you guys. What was it like being a leader in that group?
It was absolutely unbelievable. As a player, you always, you know, you dream of winning the Stanley Cup. It's not easy to do. It's the closest I ever got was to the conference finals. But to be on that team, the thing you remember about that team is just Mike Smith was absolutely amazing. You talk to anybody on that team, and we all thank him because he single-handedly beat Chicago in the first round. It was arguably the best display of goaltending I've ever seen, and he was just amazing. And then as a group, we kind of got rolling from that to get through Nashville and obviously lost to L.A., but it was a lot of fun, and it's one of those fun things you remember.
Well, Shane, it was always a pleasure to watch you on the ice, and we've had you on the show a couple times. Great to talk to you again. Enjoy what looks to be a beautiful summer up there.
Well, thank you, guys. Appreciate you having me on, and it's beautiful here.